How the devil are you? Well, excellent, me too, thank you very much for asking. It is the start of a brand new year. It is my birthday, January the 1st. Remember that date for next year so you can send me a card. Anyway, so we have started a brand new year. It's a bit of a chilly start, but we have got so much to look forward to in 2019, in business and personally and stuff like that as well. However, I wanted to chat to you about not getting run over, first of all, and also about where you are going with your business this year, because one of the big things obviously I talk to you guys about is creating content and making sure that you're creating content on a regular basis. But one of the big parts of that is planning, and a lot of people right now will be sat down in front of a computer going, what are my goals for 2019? What are my personal, my business goals? And that's a form of planning. And I want you to think about planning as well for your social media content, because part of the how to 9x your social media process is getting that plan in place so you know exactly where you're going with your social media content for the next 12 months. And you can do that by planning and putting together a marketing plan for your blogs. So if you start putting together a marketing plan for your blogs and knowing what you're going to write about over the next 52 weeks, you've got your marketing in place so that you can then start talking about your Facebook Lives, and your memes, podcasts, all that kind of stuff. So make sure right now you put aside this week, because it's not going to be the busiest of weeks in the world, 4 hours, 5 hours, 6 hours, however long you think it will take, to put down and start putting together a plan of action for your blog content. What are you going to write about in your blogs for the next 12 months, the next 52 weeks? Aim to write 52 blogs over the next year. So what are you going to write about? Write down those ideas, and if you fancy it, I will put a link down in the section below as well where you can go and download a free marketing plan, and it'll help you kind of just plan stuff out, kind of like a calendar, so you can write everything in place and know what you're going to talk about where and when and all that kind of stuff. Then had a good productive afternoon. Wasn't down at Harrison's though. Completely forgot they're closed today, but they're back open tomorrow after a bit of a Christmas break, spending some time with the family, all that kind of stuff. So yeah, didn't get to go to Harrison's, but I did get some work done down at Coffee One. Now I'm heading back to the car. Really, really wishing I'd worn something slightly more wintry. It's freaking cold. The beast from the east, which is supposedly on its way, is almost here, I would say.